안녕하세요, 여러분. Hallyu Reviews입니다.
Hey y'all, I'm Shamra and this is my girl Sabrina and we are Hallyu Reviews. Two Americans who are swept up in the Korean wave and are here with you today to react to Twice the Field.
Yes, this came as a recommendation from one of the viewers. And
yay, thank you, viewer.
They didn't say whether they wanted the MV or a performance. And this performance is actually from The Late Show with Stephen Colbert.
Who's hilarious, by the way.
He's very funny. And this, I read, was their first English single. I thought this would be a good one to watch. And then if it gets blocked, we'll do the MV as well. But I wanted to go ahead and try something a little bit different. So, let's go ahead and get started.
Here we go.
Making their in-person U.S. television debut with The Feels from their album Formula of Love, Twice.
But it's interesting that you say that. Do you think maybe sometimes they do go a little risky because it's on American television instead of Korean television?
That's a good question. I don't know. I would be interested to see if they wear the same costume performing it in Korea or just not the U.S.
That would be my thought. I mean, what are your thoughts? And if you are in Korea, if you could elaborate, have you seen something like this on your television screen as opposed to just American television?
That's a very good point.
Your songs are so catchy.
So catchy.
twice, everybody.
They're so catchy.
Yeah, I really like that. I mean, I don't think that was my favorite of their songs so far. I think I probably prefer them in Korean, like singing in Korean. But that was still really cute. I wonder how, like, I don't remember hearing this on the radio. When was this? This was, of course, I didn't write it down. If it was the first English single, it was probably not that recent. I don't know. You guys have to
correct me. Around 2016 was the...
Isn't that around when they debuted?
Yeah, 2016.
So it's not like it's that long ago, but I know this came as a recommendation from a viewer, so I know that you guys, there's some of you out there who know.
Let us know.
Like where this fell sort of in their discography. But they're always so catchy, like you said.
Well, I really like the choreography. I guess they had a drone or just a camera that kind of overshot. I like that overshot. Cool. Visual too, like that was really cool.
Yeah, there are so many members in like that group, and that's kind of a K-pop thing, mm-hmm. that sometimes it's almost visually overwhelming. So I like how they do things in like lines and stuff like that, almost like a marching band or something. Mm-hmm. You know, it gives you another like level to like to look. So that was really
cool.
But
they're very in sync with their choreography, and they're very in sync with just their flow of movements. Mm-hmm. Is really cool. It's very put together. I really like it.
Yeah. Yeah.
I definitely, this is kind of a performance, I would really be interested to see what the music video looks like with it.
Well, let's take a look at it then.
Yeah. Let's do that next.
Yeah. So, worse for me. Just in case this gets blocked anyway.
That's true.
But let's go ahead and say all the yada, yada, yada of if you like it, like and subscribe down below. Let us know if you have any more recommendations. We've gotten a ton of recommendations for Twice, and I've got like a list. So we're kind of, it was suggested that we go in chronological order. So that's sort of,
A cool idea. I like that. So we can kind of see them grow as a band.
Yeah.
I love that.
I mean, obviously, we started off with like Moonlight Sunrise and some of the more recent stuff, mm-hmm. and then kind of went back to the beginning. So, just bringing
things. Okay, I do that with a book too. Like, if I want to know the end, I'll check out like the end of a book and
I'll
go back to the beginning
me.
And be like, okay, I want to know now.
Not me, but I just think like also being current. So if something new comes out, that's kind of our
approach.
True. So, but anyway, all right. So go ahead and.
Click like and subscribe.
Mm-hmm. And check out Hallyu Reviews, and we will go ahead and say goodbye for now and go check out that MV. So
sounds good.
Until later.
Annyeong.